Congratulations, class of 2004. I could not be more proud of the contributions you've made to this school. As the inaugural class of Great Path Academy, you will all have a special place in my heart.
Great Path is a work in progress, and while we are so proud of where we've come from day one, there is a tremendous amount of work still left to be done. And I know that you will soon learn why one of the first things kids say when they talk about what they love about Great Path, it's the teachers.
I've been in education for more than 20 years, and the past 12 have been in alternative ed settings. And I can tell you, Great Path Academy is one of the best.
Whether they choose to stay here or go on to a different place, they get the opportunity to interface with adults and develop a different type of relationship than they would in a traditional high school environment.
I'm really here to tell you that I have the best teaching job in the state of Connecticut. In this school, I really see is the focus is on academics. The students that are in here, it's really expected that behaviorally students and also academically students are going to be mature enough to handle the workload that's given.
I get to know these kids on a personal level.
This is why I love my job, and this is why I love Great Path, because these kids are wonderful. They're wonderful. Okay, you guys
go. One of the great advantages of teaching at Great Path Academy are the state-of-the-art facilities.
We have been welcomed into the science labs here on campus with open arms. Everything that college students have available to them, our students have available in our program, and it's phenomenal.
In addition to having access to Manchester Community College's state-of-the-art facilities, Great Path Academy students are able to enroll in college courses offered by MCC.
While here, I participated in 7 college courses and will graduate this semester with 34 college credits due to the GPA courses articulated with MCC.
And when I graduate this spring, I'll have 32 college credits under my belt.
Taking college courses has not only allowed me to complete 34 college credits, which are both a combination of MCC courses and Tech Prep credit, but has given me the opportunity to explore my own learning style and gain confidence in my coursework. Taking college courses while in high school has allowed me to feel completely prepared for my further education. I know I will be successful in college because I already am successful in college.
3 things that I can say that I like most about this school is the freedom that students have that allows them to feel as if they are actually in a college. 2, the ability to earn a college credit while still in high school. And 3, the internships that are available here.
The on-campus internship program has been a huge success. All of our Great Path students have been assigned to the various professional offices across campus. We currently have over 40 MCC faculty and staff members sponsoring a GPA student intern. The purpose of the program is to allow students to develop a positive work history while providing an opportunity to give something back to the college community.
I think what's most important for the parents in the audience is to hear from your peers and other parents that have been through this process. It is a risk to send your child to a new school to try something different, and I think it's important that you hear from the parents themselves about what their experience has been about taking this risk and what they've found from the program.
His internship is in the foods department and he absolutely loves it. I love the small class sizes. We have no complaints. And the teachers know him, I think, on an academic level, but also on a more personal level. And I just can't say enough about the school. We're having a great time. Thank you.
Thank you. We were contemplating taking her out altogether to a private school, and this came along, and it's just great. The individualized attention, great faculty and staff. And Principal Carter is excellent. She is an excellent principal. And then there's college credits to boot.
I have a pretty unique type of an experience because I'm a high school math teacher at Manchester High, but I have a son that goes to Great Path Academy. So I'm speaking from both an educational standpoint as well as a parent standpoint. And when we found out about Great Path Academy 2 years ago, and my son Michael was able to get in on the lottery system, we were just so happy. The staff here, the curriculum are absolutely outstanding. And just to prove that point, my son finally got accepted to college this weekend.
Hi. Hi, my name is Desiree Bell. I came to Great Path from Hartford, Connecticut. Great Path was a wonderful experience for me. It taught me how to love in high school, be mature, act like an adult. It gave me a lot of responsibilities. I think it will help me in the future. I want to thank you for my teachers, especially my guidance counselor, my principal, for everything y'all have done. And I just want to thank Great Path, recommending school for anybody. See you when I see you.
The person who inspired me the most at Great Path Academy would have to be my teacher, Mrs. Soroy. I'd like to thank my parents for always being there for me.
I would just like to say thanks to my mom for making me come here because I had a really great time despite what I thought before I came.
And all the teachers I'd like to thank for really giving me a chance to excel in school.
I'd like to thank GPA for giving me the chance to come to the school because it has been a challenge.
I want to give thanks to all my teachers and to Ms. Carter for fulfilling her vision because I think the Academy was a great idea. It gives us as students a great opportunity to take college courses while we're still in high school. So I thank her for that.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs in still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Thank you. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.